Hello everyone, welcome to Chola Deck Tutorials. Today we're gonna learn on how to install XML color schemes into PowerPoint for MacOS. I'll be using our best-selling template Modern X to guide you throughout this tutorial. Let's get started. Color schemes is a feature provided by PowerPoint in order for us to easily change color throughout our slide. It's located at the Design tab, and if you click on the arrow and then go to Colors, this is the default color scheme that's provided by PowerPoint. But when we download a template, it usually has its own color scheme. So today we're gonna learn on how to install external color schemes into PowerPoint. If you download our Modern X template, you can see the XML color schemes is located in this folder. Open it up and then choose your variant, whether it's light or dark. We'll choose light for this. And then we'll copy all the XML color schemes provided here. Highlight all, right click, copy. Now, we need to copy these color schemes into a folder that PowerPoint uses to load the external color schemes. This folder is named as Theme Colors. So go to search and type Theme Colors. Make sure that you are searching the entire Mac. The first folder is the PowerPoint color scheme folder. Click on it, paste the XML that you just copied into this folder. Once you have pasted, open back your PowerPoint. The color scheme that we just pasted should be loaded into the PowerPoint. To check it out, click on the arrow, go to the colors, and now you can see the Chola Deck color schemes has been set. Now you can just click on any one of these colors and see the entire slides getting changed to that color scheme. As you can see here. Let's try another one. I hope this tutorial helped you guys. In case if you wonder what is the template that I use in this tutorial, it's one of our best-selling templates, Modern X. I'll add the download link in the description below. That's all for today. If you think you have any other questions or suggestions related to this tutorial, please let us know in the comment section below. Thank you.